Crossing the River Anduin under a blanket of darkness, an orc scouting force begins Sauron's renewed assault upon our world. The orc onslaught will be launched at midnight, striking like a dagger at the heart of Osgiliath. The most deadly blow shall be struck by an elite horde lying in wait upon the far shore. Their siege machines are poised to rain fire down upon the hated rangers. The orcs await signals from hidden scouts to identify their targets. For those dark hearts wish greatly to see Osgiliath burn.
Get scouting, you maggots! Clear him out and light the signal flare! Hey, mate! Osgiliath burns! Lead it to the north end of the ruins with that flare! Get moving! The mouth of Sauron and our captains await the signal! Get a flare to our rallying point! Move it, dogs! Get it moving! We need a flare set in the North Ruins now! See a flare burning up in the north!
Cut him out, boys!
We got you, boys! Let's lick our wounds! Here comes Basilica Trouble! Defend this place until our captains get here!
My
My master, Sauron the Great, bids you welcome.
Keep going! We gotta get over to that place! Gets moving forward, you Mordor scum! Mountain scum! That battering ram's worth more than your hide! Open, boys! It's boiling there! Lord Thermia, mighty prince of Gondor! Quite fit for a stewpot! Stick him, or I can feast on royalty tonight! Osgiliath is ours!
The Dark Lord must be pleased, for a ruined city has once more been ground beneath the boot of the Orc. Faramir and all of his men are shown no mercy, nor did they expect to receive it. And for Sauron's hordes, the road is again laid open to the heartland of Gondor. Now, within the camps of Mordor, the Dark Lord calls forth fresh legions. For this time, he shall utterly crush those who dare stand against him.